That's right. Stability. When we jump to conclusions, we make landings. Overreacting, like, save you. Goodness, I'm saving you from the car payments. Can't pay for it if it's stolen. This is the road where you go down in the beginning of the story to pull down here. Oh, they fix it. You pull down this little bad boy with a winch, destroy that house. And that wasn't that long ago. Gotta get to the FBI. They said something about inspecting my body of work. Sounds like an interview, I need a job. Excuse me, sir. I don't know if you know this, but that's my bike. Thanks for holding on to it for me. What a good guy he was. Gonna miss my exit. Is it here? No. I missed my exit. No, it's right here. I'm taking this exit right here. Safety first. Helmets. Mm-hmm. It's gonna ram directly into you, motherfuckers.
Alright, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Get your raid! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying... Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency,
you want me
they
help
want
the
to
government.
Encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured
some... I know you're telling me it's some of it is corrupt.
Funds. That we need to use in our fight against
Trump. And you're telling me that you're not part of this
officials.
Corrupt.
Really?
It's part of government. But you made us torture dudes like last time. So,
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got
explosions.
It. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block. Tow truck, sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
And now I'm Trevor. Michael, you better take care of that bike. Next time I see you, you better have that bike. If you don't have that bike by next time, Michael, I will not be held responsible for what happens to you.
Let me think about this some more, okay?
Yeah, you better think about it some more. And keep the bike with you, too.
Guys, a few more details.
You just wait for us to leave?
We need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else?
Okay.
Yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road a good
distance
from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man. I got you, dog.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
So... Oh, let's see what we can do to set this game up. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're close to this one. So that's where we're going. No. Wait, you want me to grab something fast as well, right? I should be on the lookout for that at all times. Fast, discreet. What's that? Money? I don't have a... Excuse me. Not a single bullet in any one of these guns. I got busted, you see.
Go, go! Get us out of here! Floor it!
That was a smart response. I was hoping you'd come out and I could fake you out with the gun and... I agree.
Go fuck your mama.
Who the fuck? Was it you? You said that shit, right? It was you, right? It was you, right? It was you, right?
Oh my gosh!
It was you, right? It was you, right? It was you, right? Get out of the stupid car.
Don't want to carpool with me!
Shit!
Anyway,
you're kidding.
Is this fast and discreet? No, I don't think it's fast or discreet.
Piece of junk.
Who said that?
Crap. Shit.
Oh, this guy.
Get out my truck.
Nah, man. And you better not fight for it either, because you know what? You're worth $30 an hour. And this is a quick job. Hey, hey. All right. Boom, boom, a new sensation. A new sensation. A new sensation. All the songs these days just sound the same. But then again, what is the difference between a scream and a poem? Exclamation marks. Bow. Okay, the bike isn't here, so which means Michael kinda has to have the bike. Okay.
Tow truck is at the lot.
All right. Something fast to escape with. Something fast and discreet. I'm not sure if that's fast or discreet, but I want it. You know what? Hey, come here. Come here.
Jackass! You're getting robbed!
Yeah, hold on tight.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
Got that right. Well, I guess this is not either fast enough or discreet enough, or there's a meet the grade. So we're gonna be blowing up anything that moves for about 10 minutes until we find something that's perfect. I'm joking, we're not blowing anything up. But we do gotta get something fast and discreet. And a blocker truck and some costumes. So now we're going down to the beach, I think it is. Let me see. Yes, I'm going to change Franklin's clothes. Alright, where's the next one? At the beach. Yeah, at the beach. Let's get to the beach. I only know one way to get to the beach. As you can see, our approach to the beach is as dangerous as possible. We realize that your choices in airlines is limited, and we thank you for not choosing an airline, but just a perilous fall to your death. We realize that turbulence should be labeled, and we're not sure how to label this turbulence other than turbulence. It's not very descriptive, but do know this though. Thanks for choosing us. Yeah, you know, if you choose an actual airline, you might not have to swim right after. But here at Skyfall Airlines, we don't do that here. No parachutes either, just go to the beach.
Vacation.
Who said that? I'll give you a vacation right now. Oh. Yeah, I'll give you a vacation right now.
Man, fuck this shit.
Ah, there's no gas in that gas tank? Started approaching her like I was gonna do something to her. But she felt special. Shit happens to me all the time. No, you're not special. There, gotta make sure and say that shit out loud. Make them feel like I stepped away. Is this discreet and fast enough? Is it? Is it? It's hard to tell. It's not saying it is, but it also isn't saying that it isn't.
What?
Asshole!
Okay, you fucking pussy.
There you go, go over there. What are you doing? Why are you looking at me? I don't understand his problem. Maybe he wanted to talk about something.
Man, sorry about that. Just what I need, police.
Hmm. Good talk.
Suspect left in a upgrade to.
$166 needed to purchase items? Does this game not know that I'm interested in crime? Because, yo, I don't have $166 right now on me. I don't. But you know what I do have? A willingness to perform robberies. Why can't I just take it? Trevor, you're up. What are you doing?
And that is why you never talk unkindly to strangers, my friend.
Okay, just teaching someone a lesson, I get it. Ah, we don't have any guns or knives or anything right now. Lucky guy. Hope he learns his lesson. This vehicle can be used as a getaway vehicle? Sweet. Damn it! Where'd my car go? Oh, there's it. It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. Browse masks. I'm gonna get 3 masks. And, which ones are we going for?
Can't wait for our waxing session!
Me either.
Last night, bro, told me
just
that wasn't
keep walking.
Fucked up.
Just keep walking.
Mescal and skunk. Never gonna end well.
Lots of choices. What did I hear? Hold up. Before it was telling me I need $166 to complete the mission. Now these masks are what? $270 each?
Please, I don't want trouble. Hey, Boo.
What's up?
Hey there. Can't wait to meet up later.
You on my way to meet my manager, like I told you. What? What you up to?
Alright, so the winner is this monkey. Mission passed. Bought the masks. Helicopter overhead. There's a helicopter overhead? Are we being followed
just
by a helicopter?
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
It's cutting me off. I have to get a destination. Where do I put this thing? We're going over here. No. Is it over here? Maybe. Is it up here? No. Where am I? Seriously, where? Oh, there I am. So you know what? I'm just gonna go hit up this one, which I feel like is where I'm supposed to drop off the van. And if I'm wrong, then I'm wrong. What am I gonna do? Not be wrong?
You blind piece of shit!
Is this where I'm going? Is this it? No, it's on the other side of the block now. Steal the garbage truck, but I can't steal the garbage truck if I'm stealing this truck at the same time. I can't steal both trucks at the same time. I'm in the wrong place. I'm following the wrong mark. I need to go to a place where I can drop the truck off and not do this one. I need this truck so I can. It's a getaway vehicle, but it's like, okay, fine. Oh, I can't even switch characters right now because it's like, well, no, now you're stealing the garbage truck. I can't! How am I supposed to steal the garbage truck if I've already stolen this truck that we need? Michael, you're up.
Get.
Come on. I was wrong. Devilishly wrong.
How you doing, Oos?
Hide a vehicle in a discreet location to be used as a getaway vehicle. So I'm supposed to just hide it somewhere? In a discreet location. Let me see if I have like autonomy of choice here. Hold on. Is this not discreet enough for you? There's no messages showing up to like. It's parked under the bridge. Oh, okay. You just get on here. Michael, mark getaway location.
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
La Mesa.
Alright, that's good enough. Gotta get to the ammo block, buy some guns and ammunition, put a couple bombs, some things we might need. Michael, you're up. Whoa, wait a second, come back. It's you. You're the one I'm looking for. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. Yo. You know just what to say, and you know just what to do.
What
Okay, what else do we need for this setup? Is it the garbage truck? No, ammunition, and the garbage truck is over here somewhere. So let's go pick up whatever ammunition we need to first. Give everybody some sticky bombs. What? Come get me copper. Or frankincense or myrrh, whichever one. Whichever one's more convenient for you.
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already. Shit! What is this bullshit?
I'm not even sure what I did, actually. These police just be on me. Just like, oh look, you're doing something. You got him now. Have you been looking at me this whole time? Oh, wait a second! Where is my bike? Michael! You have eyes on the target. Whose eyes are you using?
You entitled piece of shit!
Is it mine or yours? Because I see you. All the way back there.
Total bullshit!
I see you. I was just kind of wondering. Do you see me see you? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. But I have eyes on you, Copper. These are my eyes that I see with.
Look me in the eye.
You know, I don't even know what I did to get this much attention. So, before I leave y'all right behind, I just want to say thank you for all the attention. I just want to say thank you to the Academy, thanks for the memories. You know, thanks for the opportunity to be involved in this chase for wrongful reasons, but still, I appreciate it. I do appreciate it. Anyway, what were we doing? Trying to, get that garbage truck, that's right. My tire popped. And I say the word my there very loosely because none of this is mine. But it's my responsibility now.
Somebody stop that man!
No. Stop pushing all your problems onto other people. This is the place where we crash into in the beginning of the story. Yep, this is the place, alright. This is the right, this is the intersection, that's the glass you crash right into. We're gonna come back here in a sec and try and crash into that window again and see what happens. It's just, I feel like if I do it right now and I'm successful, well. Three boiler suits.
You really are the spitting image of my older brother. All quality merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
Michael still has ammunition.
Get up close and personal with it. Everything in here has been personally tested by yours truly.
Sticky bombs, a couple of those. Very, very important. And yeah, let's just get out of here. That's all we needed from here, really. Mission passed.
Taken care of.
Here we go.
What is this bullshit? Jeez.
Let's just be doubly sure about this, please.
Hey! They legalized absinthe.
Yep, that's some good glass right there.
What's my name, bitch?
Who? I never learned his name. Just that he's a bitch.
It's on now.
Who keeps saying that? Is it? Didn't I kill it? I see you too.
Are you happy now?
Oh, coppers. Thank you. Okay, so went to there. Last time I left you with a vehicle.
We do not have a vision. No vision.
Never got the bike back. Thing that you were supposed to do the whole time. But it doesn't matter. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. We're gonna skyfall away. No particular reason, I like the night sky when it's like this. It's open. Like it wants to tell you a million secrets all at the same time. But you're too stupid to fucking listen. Okay, and coming in to Trevor Phillips. Trevor Phillips, you're up.
You're spooning me next time.
Back to the mission. Just got one more thing to pick up, and it's pretty simple.
No!
Oh my god!
I heard I fishing yesterday!
That's a sick ride.
Watch out!
Hoping I could go over that, but guess not. One more thing left to do. It's nothing too big. What we gotta do is steal this garbage truck that just goes around this one cul-de-sac right there. It's a in-movement garbage truck. It's moving, and it's not gonna be even out of that cul-de-sac. By the time I get there, look at how far away I am. By the way, I'm across town. Like, I'm on the beach. I gotta go all the way across town, to basically this little cul-de-sac right here. See, this is where it's at. And we'll see how far it gets by the time I get there. Not as like an ode to how fast I'm going. No. You're mistaken. I'm saying it's not going very far. It's not going far at all. I think you're just staying right there in that little circle. Anyway, so I'm going directly to it. I'm sure insurance will fill this out later on.
Shit!
Asshole!
That was weird. Alright, so here we are at this cul-de-sac. Exactly where it was, and now let's see where it's at now. Let's just zoom right in. Remember, it was right here where I am, and I was over there, and now, where is it? No, let's see, it's right on the other side of this same little circle, this little cul-de-sac right here. It's right here. Didn't go anywhere. Yeah, man, I understand. I understand, I understand.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Damn. I gotta get my eyes checked.
Now I gotta lose the cops. Like, how prepared were you for this garbage truck to get stolen that not even 10 seconds after you got robbed of your garbage truck that the cops were on the way? Is there a panic button? Do garbage truck drivers have a panic button? That's crazy. Right up to him. Lucy. Lucy wasn't there.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I don't know. I don't know for you. Okay, can't really get up to speed, but I more or less have these guys right where I want them. Just kill him, don't I? I should just kill him. There's only like a couple of them, right? So if I just push him off the mountain or something. Yeah, just push him off the mountain. Yeah, come up, come right up here, officer. Are they? Are they coming? Still gotta lose them, right? So let's lose them. You know, they'll probably be coming up this hill indefinitely, and you know. Oh look. We lost them. And look, there is a street. What the fuck? Let's crash into nothing? These things happen sometimes. All I needed to know is know who said that so I can kill her properly. But I'm busy, so I guess I can't just be doing things.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck!
Alright, and I think that's the whole heist, ready? To leave the area now, okay. No problemo. Let me leave the area more. All right, across the street now. More? Goodness. Now I'm in this industrial park, an entirely different place. Tried to use Skyfall. If you were like reasonable about leaving the area, I'm totally not in the area anymore. I'm standing on the bloody highway. I'm just running through the freeway. I'm not in the same area. I'm in a different place now.
Truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. It's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
Do-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no-no- police. Now put it in park. Just gotta wonder, you know? Who taught these people how to talk? Hey man, nice ride. What's this new? Just got come up the lot with this? Is that a test drive? Let me take it for a spin. Where's the heist? Where is the thing? Is it here? Is this it? Let's go do the damn thing. Because we're professionals. And when there's a job that needs to be done. You can count on us. Not to exactly do the job, we're not gonna not fuck up, but hell. Some of us take the job as an opportunity to redefine perfection. Because perfect is so flawed in its definition of itself. So let's do the damn thing. Here we are. Mission. Sweet. Mission. Why's my truck already here? Who drove my truck here? I didn't drive my truck here.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Alright. What's up? Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay? When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits.
It sounds like a,
there's a plus.
Sounds right. Like a lot of
the
hope.
Masks.
What?
And, you know, us depressed ones over here, like, huh? Well, the thing about hope is...
Real professional.
Anyway.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Now I noticed I didn't buy anyone actual ammunition, so I just hope that I wasn't supposed to buy ammunition for anyone, because literally Trevor and Franklin don't have any ammunition in any of their guns, nor do they have bombs, anything, you know. But that's fine. They're still plenty useful without ammunition. Michael knew that, and he does have ammunition. He has ammunition, he has bombs, he's pretty useless still. But that's okay. I'm kidding, he's not useless still. He's working on it.
Alright, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second.
He's over here being the most useful guy on the team, but he's just trying to chill and retire, but... You know, what's the guy gonna do, right?
I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment.
Continue getting blackmailed by the FBI? Maybe.
Michael, you better get on your way.
Maybe.
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic. Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers.
Got him. Have to kill you. I don't have to kill you, but I will. I will kill you.
The alarm's been tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run.
Shut the fuck up.
Come on, good to go. You hear all them sirens go?
Looks like they hit their panic button. After LSPD incoming.
F, get cover by those barriers. I'm going up here. Shit, we ain't gonna clear the area.
All right, we hold the cops. Make a play when we see a window.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
Things are getting messy!
Hey, it's them or us. We put these cops down, and we move on. Yeah, man, fuck you! I dropped that fucking cop!
and when we got it out of here. Man, fuck you.
Oh, shit. I killed Franklin.
F, stay in cover there. I'll be up here with a rifle. Fuck. Fall back. We'll never get out of here. We gotta hold position.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man. Back. What?
incoming. Get out of here. Trevor.
I'd stay out of my line of fire!
Got that motherfucker!
Wow, hey, what the... Instead of mine. This fucking guy.
Just hold on. Hey, cops and rifles, Tom.
Up there. Em, can you do something or what? They up on that building, man, right there.
Everybody else.
Oh, you gotta be precise with this thing! T, do something about those LSPD snipers up there!
Up there, man, on the roof!
What the fuck? Really? The record show that I did not abandon Michael and Trevor. All I did was cross the street, and I was on my way back from court. And it was like you abandoned them. Well. Trevor. Hit him with an explosion.
Just hold on. T, there's some snipers up on our...
snipers, they're going down. There goes the second shooter.
Pull them back.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way. All we gotta do is ride this out.
Hey, when these motherfuckers gonna thin out? Up there, man, on the roof!
We need a medic!
Keep him down! Don't mind me! What the fuck?
You're dead!
Back down, motherfuckers!
Yep, will do.
Hey, I'm on that building, man, right there. You should have let us go. Yeah, man, fuck you. I dropped that fucking car.
Just hold.
Oh, I see him.
This one's out of it!
Snipers are gone! We're clicking.
There! Cops on the left here!
Don't worry, man! Down the chopper!
There's a sniper in the chopper! You better look! Go!
Stay safe.
Can I? Can I leave? What am I doing? Kinda in a rush here, lady. If you could just continue crossing the street, that'd be great. That doesn't sound like a nice scream.
Look the fuck out!
Kind of seems like it got away. You know? You know, because they're like, gotta get to the getaway vehicle and then start getting away, but it looks like I got away already. That's just my opinion. Not pro or anything.
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Devin Weston. Hey. Devin Weston. Now presenting.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom, so long, motherfucker. Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio.
Everybody has a price, right?
Connect just as soon as
just
you...
so happens Michael's price is becoming a movie star.
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards.
See, he walks away from that happy about it. Not like he just sold out. He just got offered a good deal. Sometimes it's not selling out. Sometimes you're taking a good deal, and you better take advantage of that. But most times you're selling out, and don't do that. That's the end of that mission.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
Ooh! Too close!
Not close enough. There we go. Trading paint. Red on red. See what the other mission is now. There's this one for Devin Weston. There's this one for Solomon. Yeah. You asshole. I'm a pedestrian. And I should be treated with the respect of one.
You think you fucking scare me?
Thank you.
Come on!
Cut my life into pieces. This is the last resort. Complication. He's not breathing. Don't give a fuck. This is my last resort.
We have a visual moving in.
Cover. You got me. Okay, well, hey, excuse
Mother
me.
Of God!
What?
I'm so sorry, it's my fault, no problem.
Okay, well, as long as you know that, something's wrong with that lady. Maybe I should help her. Y'all thought I was gonna kill her, didn't you?
Anyone home?
All this goddamn flies in here. What is that? Trevor.
If that ain't a sock down there, you better prove it. Take it out now.
Are we fighting? Why? Why are we fighting him? All right, we're fighting then.
Let's go.
Mostly fighting this guy. So if you're gonna back somebody up in a fight, you've sacrificed your life. You didn't even have to die.
Good Lord above.
All right, well. Oh, not much, man. Just think about killing someone who happens to disrespect me in a very weird and unreasonable way.
Well done. What time you getting home later? Jesus,
asshole! Bullshit!
That's why you should invest in a sunroof, Tevin. Terrell. Tevin. Tevin. Blah, 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 blah. Trevor. That's why you should invest in a sunroof, Trevor. See? Look at that. Sunroof. Keep bomb.
You're a waste of space on this earth.
I don't.
So.
Who in I have sticky bombs, but I think Franklin does.
That shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
Thank you.
only inches.
Quite a few of you. I can just get you to... perfect. 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 Now it's time for... Let's give it everything we've got. Ready? Let's give it everything we've got. Ready?
Hey, look out for fools like me.
Begin. Analytical amateur. Thank you.